Yo, what's up? It's your boy King T, and this is another part of Resident Evil 7. When we last left off, I had just fought Jackass twice, beat his ass twice, and going to the motherfucking house. And we're headed to the basement to look for these damn dog heads, I believe. And let's get going. I feel much, much better now that I got weapons, though. Like, that made me feel a lot more better. And I got a lot of ammo. Oh man, I don't like this shit. Can I close this? Nope, can't close that. But I swear if something jump out of me, I'm gonna be mad. Go ahead and do that. Splash the sauce on my hands. Splashing the sauce. Oh shit! Why the fuck I do that? Bitch ass. Ah, bruh. That low key just gave me a little scared. Ooh, it's another one somewhere. How much y'all wanna bet he in this motherfucking room? Oh shit. Why the fuck I do that again? Bitch. Come on, nigga. Oh no. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, let's try this again, bruh. Quick pressing triangle. That's not how you get your guns out. Fucking do is press X. So the nigga not gonna pop out now? Oh, there your bitch ass is. Oh, you gonna put his hands up too? Come on, bruh. Get the fuck on. I don't understand, bruh. I just killed this nigga last time with 3 headshots. I keep pressing the wrong shits. I killed this man with 3 headshots last time. Man, dog. That was some bullshit now. On Bloods, where you at? Oh shit. You came out too fast. On me. Fuck out of here. Let me go get your damn brother. But why this nigga up? Oh my god. Oh my god. I just wasted so much damn bullets on this nigga. The fuck? Nah. Not shit. Oh, my God. Gunpowder. Do I need to read it again? Three A's and a handprint. Three A's and a handprint. That's the handprint. I think I did that wrong. What the fuck is this? Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my God, this needs to kill me, bro. Oh, you gotta be cornered, bro. I can't move. Oh my God. But this man don't die, bro. Oh my God. Wasted all my fucking bullets, bro, on this one dude. What the fuck was in here, dog? Okay, dissection room key. I think that was my last one too. Yeah, that was my last one. You fucking asshole. But I swear it's another one. I'm gonna be hella mad. What's this? Stop from the other side. Okay, I'm gonna check this out before I check that room out. So help me God, there's another thing in here, I'm gonna be pissed. Got a map now. Okay, dissection room is through the door I just skipped. Okay. Okay, stop moving like that, bro. Ooh, more first aid, cool. More ammo? No, more first aid. That's either good or bad, my niggas. What the fuck is down that way? Success, they go to the morgue. Ooh. They don't want to go to the morgue yet. Oh, the scorpion key. Alright, now I can open that one door. And a lockpick? Cool. And a herb, my lucky day. I'm not going down there yet. Oh my fucking God. Fuck. Oh. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I got his ass. Bro, y'all don't drop ammo? Oh my god. Things got personal. I just got a fucking trophy for that. What's this way? Oh my fucking god. Come on, bro. What's up, bro? What's up, bro? What's up, bro? What's up, bro? Block. What's up, bro? What's up, bro? Got your ass. Oh, okay, that's the way back up the steps. You know what? I don't think I'm gonna go back upstairs and save very quick. Hey, I do wanna do it. No, I don't think I wanna save. If I gotta come back, if I fucked up, I gotta come back. So, yeah, go to the boiler room, then the dissection room. Okay, cool. Bro, one of the things could happen to me, I know it, bro. Oh my fucking god. All I got is this fucking. Oh my god, I knew it. Oh shit! Nope, but I need to go back to the motherfucking room and get some, camp fluid. Cool. Oh, I can make camp fluid with. Say less. I'll be right back. So, my ammo situation shitty. I just accidentally used one of my motherfucking first aids by accident. So now, I don't have no first aid. I need to find some more chems. But good to know I can miss chems and gunpowder together. Oh shit, I seen that nigga. Oh my god, come on bro. Oh my god. This nigga smart. Oh man. I think I'm swinging with no arm, bruh. Ah, oh, bruh, he would've killed me. Oh, I'm gonna die again. Can I do? Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. Alright, let's try this again. Waste all my bullets on that nigga again. ugly motherfucker. Come on, nigga. On me, block that shit. What's up, bitch? What's up, bitch? Y'all fake ass venom. Oh shit. Oh fuck that. I ain't done, nigga. Come on. Come on. Oh shit. Got one. Oh, that wouldn't even go ahead. Die! Oh my god! Oh my god! You know what? I'ma give this another try later. It's not for the fuck of my zen. I will try this again later. Alright, so it's the next day. And now I'm finna try this again. And I think I worked me up a little strategy. I'm gonna try to bring the first one out and try to get him with a knife. Try to get the second one with a gun. Then I'm gonna get the other one with the knife. And let's see if that's worked out. Excuse me. Come on, bitch. Oh, he slipped. Oh, he on bullshit already. He on bullshit already. He on bullshit already. Fuck off me. Oh, no, get out of there. Get out of there. You ain't doing but bring your homeboys with you. Girl, get the fuck out of there. Come on with your bitch ass. Come on with your bitch ass. Bring your ass in this hallway. Go ahead and see it. But it's all headshots though. Why the nigga is out to say, why the fan ain't dead yet, bro? You come on. You come on. Oh man. Oh, come on. Oh. Get the fuck out of here. Oh man, they are all bullshit. What the fuck? Where they go? Bruh, they on all bullshit. That plan was working out so perfect. How the fuck two hits give me? For to let this game get to me. Give me a sec, I'll finna take a smoke break. Alright, come on. Come here, my boy. Come here. Go ahead, swing. I got your ass already. Go ahead, come on. Swing. I blocked that shit. Come on. Bring your ass on. Oh, your bitch ass keep ducking back, bruh. Damn, come on. Get the fuck on somewhere, dog. That shit actually worked. Oh, he got his ass up now. What the fuck? Get the fuck on, bruh. Damn, bruh. It took all that for one. Come on, man. Come on, y'all. One at a time? Oh, we both gotta go come at the same time. No, I can't do one at a time, because both gotta go come at the same time. Get your old... Damn, what's that black dude name off of fucking Street Fighter? That could extend his arm. Can't think of his name right now. Alright, got one. Alright, come on. Take that one with the knife. Oop, press A. Block. Alright, come on. Got his ass. Alright, say. Oh, he went back. He a bitch. Alright, but at least I got one over, dog. You got one to worry about. Ah, show it. Come on, bruh. I'm gonna do you like I did your brother. Come on. Get the fuck out to her, bruh. If I die. Ah, bruh. They just jumped me, dog. Son of a bitch. Come on, motherfucker. Come on, motherfucker. God, bitch ass man. shit. Cut the fuck off, swear, dog. Get the. Bro, I bet that barrel don't even fucking blows up. I'm gonna die. Did I get an herb on me? No, I think I put it back in my fucking thing. Fuck. More shotguns. Oh, good, the clubs. Cool. Oh, shit.
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
Is that nigga transforming? Oh man. They ain't got no hidden shit around this motherfucker. No shit right there. Alright. I need to find some fucking first aid soon. Very fucking low. And it's saving. That's either good or either fucking bad. And all I got is a fucking knife. Great. And more shotguns, and I don't have a fucking shotgun. Oh no! No. I'm not about to do that yet. Fuck that. No. 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 There's like a big area. I didn't even look the other way yet. Oh, he's still in here. Bitch ass nigga. Close that door. Fuck that. I still need to check that other area. Close that door too. See, I would have missed that. Where'd this go? To the morgue? Slash dissection room? One shotgun? Oh my god. I was supposed to have a snake key. It's a bobblehead. Where is it? It's right there. That snake you fuck. So I gotta go that way. Bullshit. I should have said that. I missed this. Treasure photo. That's a fireplace. I got herb. I gotta check this. Handguns. Ooh, say less. Eyes gone. Okay. Good to know I can just avoid enemies. Some enemies on this game, dog. That's good to know. Saving again. Can I go this way? Nope. Yep. All I got is 8 bullets and a knife. Poor deputy's my ass. Snakey. Gunpowder. Alright, I guess that's it. Might. I got cams. This not gonna help much. I know it. Jack, why?
You ain't getting away.
Oh, shit. Ethan, you move hella slow. Oh, I can get a chainsaw. Oh shit, this nigga Jack move hella fast.
You fucked yourself up, boo boo.
Oh shit. Come on, bruh. That nigga Jack moves hella fast, bro. What was that? I could have grabbed something.
Sorry, boy. You alright?
Man. It's only Kim for it. Fuck. Come on. Oh, shit, man. Fuck A. Fuck A down here.
But what's on the inside?
Right here, right here, right here. Fuck you, Jack. Fuck off.
It's only one way.
Yeah, well, you dead, nigga. Shit. That nigga fast, bro. Oh, bro, get the fuck out of here.
Groovy.
He said, that's not groovy. Fuck it. Fuck you, Jack. So, you know, this is what I'm finna do. I'm gonna head back to the box. And I'm gonna create me some more bullets and create some more herbs, and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. And Jack, what's up? What the fuck?
What the fuck?
This big ass is duck in front of me? Bitch ass. Oh shit! This nigga is fast! Oh, this nigga is ducking and weaving and shit! Bro, they cheated. This nigga is moving hella fast, bro. They say cheated. What? Oh, this game is all bullshit. Bro, ain't no way that nigga's that. fuck all the way, Jack. Fuck those swear, Jack. What's up? I'm on all that. What's up? I'ma Scarface your ass. I'm finna Scarface your ass, boy. Oh. Oh shit. What the fuck? No. What's that?
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Fuck no. Don't break the chainsaw, don't break the chainsaw, don't break the chainsaw, don't break the chainsaw. Wait, do you got something for me? Nothing? There's nothing in here? I left out of here too soon. Like, it was first day in here the whole fucking time. And I only got one bullet left. So, I beat Jack 3 times in a row. Ashes back and forth, back and forth. Alright, so I guess I'm on my way to the workshop. I think. No. Oh no, we'll just see. Wait. Yeah, we'll just see. Bitch, don't. Oh my god. Let me say this first. Oh. Don't I need the Scorpion King to get to that room upstairs? I think I do. Look, old bitch, why the fuck you gotta be everywhere I go? And here you go with this fucking mug. Can I fucking swing on you? No, they gonna let me swing on you. Oh, that's creepy. Aww. Yeah, that's Scorpion King on this. Main hallway, cool. That bitch play games. Playing games. This is a scorpion key to be used on the second floor, I think. I'm not sure. I'm actually lost. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go next. I'm just going to check back upstairs. That's a snake key. What's that? Ain't there like a scorpion king over here somewhere? A snake. Yeah, I knew it. We progress. And I will read that later when I'm editing. Tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests is run away, hide the dog heads. Release so they can get out the house. Let's hide down like this. Living room, grandfather clock, the block, book in the record. Oh, so the last dog heads and grandfather clock downstairs. Say less. I'm glad I read that part. Got the broken shotgun now, so I think I can switch the broken shotgun out for the regular shotgun. I'm gonna have to put some shit back. Hopefully Jack will come up out of nowhere again. Just went the long way. I ain't got no lockpick. I could use the lockpick for that. What the fuck? That is one of the big ass out. So now I got me a shotgun.
playing 5 o'clock in the living room. Living room will be over there.
So I got this last dog here. That's why I think I'm gonna end the video. But I'm not gonna walk around no bullets in my shotgun, so I'll focus some bullets for my shotgun. What the fuck? That shit disgusting. And they put hot sauce on that shit. Play here, and the next time we start, we should be making our way outside. If you like what I'm doing on my channel, if you like the video, leave a like. I'm not going for too many likes, but 5 or 10 likes. And if there's a problem with my channel or any videos I'm doing, just let me know. Leave a comment below, and I thank you for your time, and I'll see you later.